my heart out when the rest of me is down. You enchant me even when you're not around. If there are boundaries, I will try to knock them down.
George, you take Brittany to be your wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in holy matrimony.
Yes, I do.
And Brittany, do you take George to be your wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in holy matrimony?
I do.
George, you may now kiss your bride.
In my space, I won't let go of you. Got you shackled in my embrace. I'm latching on to you. I'm so encaptured, got me wrapped up in your touch.
One thing that's consistent is love is behind every decision, every complaint. Affection for each other is obvious. And the second thing is that she's told me several times, Brittany's always loved. And George is gracious enough to allow her to think that. And since Brittany's always right, this wedding will be, it's going to be great. Thank you.
I feel we're close enough. Could I lock in your love? Now I've got you in my space. I won't let go of you. Got you circled in my embrace. I'm latching on to you. I'm